In CDC and ASHRAE's recommendation for portable HEPA air purifiers, they mentioned maximizing flow patterns of that clean air. This is because an air purifier that properly distributes the air throughout the space while safeguarding the breathing zone provides a better solution. Check out this demo illustrating what this looks like. As you can see with our ISO-Aire unit, we're able to push the streamers even far away from the unit. We're getting that clean air throughout the space to the occupants. What this means is that our unit is able to better distribute that clean air throughout that space, maximizing that clean air to dirty air strategy. We're not just cleaning air near the unit, whereas many brands do, because they shoot straight out the top and they end up re-cleaning already cleaned air, kind of like short cycling. Whereas we're making sure we're getting clean air throughout the space, make sure we're maximizing the dirty air to clean rather than re-cleaning clean air. If we look at the competitor model here, so you can see the streamers are not moving as much. Our ISO-Aire units either distribute out the front, like on our larger models, or a slanted top. This allows us to get that air throughout the space and throw it high, safeguarding that breathing zone. And we pull low, so we're not just pushing contaminants back up that were already falling to the ground. By also distributing air high across the ceiling throughout the space, helps ensure we're not passing contaminants one person to another. Again, going back to protecting that breathing zone. If you're looking for an air purifier that's effective, quiet, and low maintenance, check out our elite brand of ISO-Aire Commercial Air Purifiers at iso-aire.com.